Can I try, bro?
No, bro, sorry. I'll let you drive the next mission.
Yeah, but then we're not gonna do any more missions today.
Yeah, there's a bunch. Oh, I'm still gonna do missions today.
So Steve and Trevor,
if I have enough gigabytes
seems
on the camera.
Like a productive relationship.
You know, like I'll show you iPod.
And as you can see.
Yeah.
As you can see, we're trying
Dude,
to take
that's not good driving. You keep hitting a car.
No, I don't.
The agency gets put to rest and we don't need
no,
you.
Now you're driving under grass.
And what about Trevor?
Yeah, so?
What about him?
I need
so when I do it, you say I'm a terrible driver, but it doesn't mean anything.
You said
well,
you clean the whole thing up back in North Yankton.
That's because I don't have any cars.
And you told me it'd be a clean job. No casualties. There were more eyes on that town than they needed.
Yeah, well, according to my eyes, Trevor's your problem, Dave, as much as he is mine.
He's not a problem at all. We're monitoring him. Has he said anything about Brad?
Fuck yeah, he has. Plenty. I keep changing the subject. You know, he thinks you might actually commute Brad's sentence when this is all over.
That's good. Fine work. We'll send another letter. It's about time anyway.
Oh, so that's you who's been sending those fucking letters to Trevor, huh?
Yeah. He thinks they're from Brad, who he thinks is locked up in high security and not, well, not 6 feet under in a grave marked Michael Townley. The trainees write them. It's a good exercise.
Yeah, the fuck.
Oh, he's...
How'd that get started?
You really think he's here?
This'll do.
All right. Find out who we're looking for.
Go on first.
I'm gonna level with you. Man, this'll hurt. Nothing happened. My heart. Don't zap me. No. No, 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 no.
You'll give me one.
You're right, I'm just. Don't fry him completely. Do you see his face when I did that?
Hey. Now? Huh? Now? You ready to talk?
I've been ready to talk since the day I got kidnapped 6 weeks
That's
ago.
That's what we were afraid of.
No, I'm even
so, yeah, this guy we're after, what does he look like?
Average build.
Come on.
Average height, middle age.
Yeah, it sounds like you're stalling. This better be enough. Middle age, middle height, middle build, whatever. He's dark, okay? He's Azerbaijani, for God's sakes. Look around. That enough for you? We're live.
You see anyone down there who might be an Azerbaijani?
What do I know? You might be an Azerbaijani for all I know. What's one look like?
They look Eastern.
That this town looks Eastern, Davey. You got the fall of the Shah and the collapse of communism to thank for that.
Anyone stand out?
No, they all kind of blend
I
in.
I think it's that guy in the
Make
back.
Make a call, Dave.
We're gonna need some more info on this guy. They're having a party down there.
That ain't gonna cut it, my friend.
Let me think.
Sorry, too late. Trevor, show our contestant what he's won today.
I remember.
I have someone else tweezers. Okay.
You gotta be a sick fuck to want to be a dentist.
Artist or I?
Okay, give me a second.
Wait!
Let's grab his
Circle it around like a lot. Yeah, like that. Do that. Keep doing it. There. See? That's how you do it.
That hurts so hard.
Dude, it's been...
Hasn't this man done enough for national security?
Me.
So what have you got for us? We need Trev to shake up your memory again?
No. He's got fear.
He's got fear.
He's got pretty fear.
I think you're making this up.
No, I'm not. Huh? No.
Yeah?
I'm telling you the truth.
Bushy beard? Got any beardy types at this party? Huh? Because that's all Mr. K's given us.
No.
You know, I'm thinking maybe we ought to just take two bullets and put them in our
uniform
and just call an airstrike on Chumash Beach.
We're back in. Give me some eyes.
Bushy beard work.
The details matter here. Up the magnification.
Who am I looking for?
Steve saying beard. What do you got?
Anything specific, or is some stubble gonna cut it?
Let's start at Mountain Men, and we'll work our way down until someone fits the profile.
There's a few beards at this party. Vinewood's full of weak chins. Place is famous for it.
Damn. Beards are in fashion in Chumash. Land of beach hipsters. We need more.
It's going to be a long day until you give us some intel on our target.
Yo, can I do one part? No. Can I tell you which one to do? Yeah, go ahead. We're not doing it.
I don't know. Trev, maybe one more time? Just to be sure.
No, please, no. Huh? I told you, he smokes. That's all I know.
The pliers. Yeah. Yeah! You wanted that, right, brother?
Yep!
We're done.
Oh, let's see what we're doing.
Mr. K. Mr. K.
I don't know anything, please.
Okay.
He chain smoked. And he's left-handed.
What's that?
He chain smokes and he's left-handed.
Okay. Any of these bearded guys at the party smoke cigarettes? Mr. K says he smokes like a pack of two a day.
Redwood cigarettes?
Thank you, Mr. K.
Steve's telling me he chain smokes Redwoods.
It ain't the cigarettes that'll kill him. It's the guys who put the warnings on the packets you should worry about.
And he's left-handed.
Oh, now I get it. You're telling me to assassinate a guy because he's got facial hair, a cigarette, and he's left-handed.
I'm telling you to assassinate a guy because he's a threat to national security. The rest...
See someone. He fits the profile. Yep, fits it all the way. I got a good feeling. Well, as good as you can get while clipping a guy who probably don't deserve it. Now I'm taking a shot.
Headshot.
What was that? We had an ID.
I was acting on a hunch. That's what us balls-to-the-wall agents do, ain't it?
You're an idiot. Steve, Michael's an idiot.